Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel to cooking with Diska. So today I'm going to make my first dish on my channel. I'm going to make es campur. Es campur is not like a dessert after you eat the main meal, not a pudding, not a cake, but it's an ice drink. We call it es campur, or it's Indonesian mixed fruit ice. So for the ingredient, we have avocado, we have jelly. You can use any flavor jelly. Today I use mango flavor jelly. I have grass jelly, nata de coco, jackfruit, and palm seed fruit. I have longan and rambutan. You don't have to use both, you can use each of one. Or you can substitute with leci as well. And we have young coconut meat, crushed ice, condensed milk, and I have this is tapioca pearl or sago. So for the tapioca pearl, I use the dry one. So what I did is in the boiled water, I put the sago. We cook it until the sago floating. When you see the sago floating and the color on the edge is starting a transparent, then you know the sago is ready, you know, to get out. Then after it finish, we have to rinse it in the running water to take out the starch and not to putting the sago stick together. And I have coconut milk. The coconut milk before I already heat up with the pandan leaf, but if you don't have pandan leaf, you also can use pandan paste. So the reason I heat up the coconut milk, because coconut milk is very easy to get off, so you want to heat it up to make sure it stay fresh. And we put a little bit of salt in it. You don't have to boil it, like really boil, because it's going to break. So when you see on the edge of your pan is like a little bubble come out, and add the little bit of salt, then mix it, then it's ready. And the next ingredient, we have cocoa pandan syrup. So for the syrup, you can use any flavor, like any fruit flavor syrup, like melon or pineapple. But cocoa pandan flavor is very Indonesian, so I'm gonna use cocoa pandan flavor for today. So this is the ingredient, guys. Very easy and simple, isn't it? So the next step is we're going to cut into cube the grass jelly, the jelly, and the avocado. And for the jackfruit, longan, rambutan, and palm seed fruit, you just have to cut it into the small pieces. Let me tell you a secret, guys. So for this es campur, campur mean mix. So really, there is no restriction for ingredient you can use, but because this is very Indonesian fruit, this is available in Indonesian. So I use this one today. Like half of it are from can, and half of it also from the frozen section. All these ingredients you can find in the Asian shop, usually in the frozen section, or usually in the like canned section. And for other ingredients, if you're not in Indonesian, let's say like me in Perth, you can also substitute, or you can add more fruit in it, like, you know, what available near you, like watermelon, honeydew, rock melon, peaches. So you can use that as well, and then it will be taste nice as well. Thank you. So all my preparation are done. My jelly, my fruits are all cut nicely. So now we're going to do the interesting part. So we're going to put all the ingredients together into your bowl or big glass like this. Just gonna put the jelly. Beautiful, isn't it? Crush ice. And we put our coconut milk. Condensed milk. Coco pandan syrup. Ooh, look at that. Going to put pandan leaf I made before as a garnish. Oh my god, very hard word. As a garnish, just to make it a little fancy. This is it, guys. Es campur by me. Time to try. Just mix it very well. Ooh. It's very refreshing, guys. If you don't like fruit syrup, like coco pandan syrup or melon syrup, in Indonesia sometimes they also use simple syrup made from palm sugar. So you just have to melt the palm sugar with a little bit of water, and you can put in here instead of the coco pandan syrup. It tastes nice as well, actually. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching me today. If you like my Es Campur recipe, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and comment me down below what do you want me to cook in the next video. Also, you will find the complete recipe and the ingredients in the description box. Thank you guys for watching. I see you next time. Bye bye.